We are keeping you healthy with this next report. The tri-state is getting fatter, and for Kentucky and Indiana, it's only getting worse.
Yeah, so what does all of this mean for your family's health? News 5's Curtis Fuller is live tonight with some answers for us. Curtis?
Well, the main answer is change your habits. As a matter of fact, we checked in with one Northern Kentucky school trying to do that, making sure that its meals healthy and junk-free.
With classes back in session, kids and schools aren't just focusing on academics. What's on the menu has to make the grade, too. Here at Covington Catholic High School, healthy choices are a priority.
Yes, most definitely. We fry as little as we can.
The healthy push comes as the nation's and the tri-state's obesity rates expand. Ohio, Kentucky, and Indiana are all in the top 20 fattest states in the nation. Kentucky is 7th. School districts can play a critical role in curbing the fat trend by helping to establish good habits for young people.
We offer a deli sandwich using either deli turkey, 97% fat-free ham, we do a sub for them using lower amounts of cheese.
The hope is the healthy habits will carry over into adulthood.
We put in light mayo and light ranch dressing. They do not know we do that. They will now. But they've been eating it now for 2 years and didn't know that we had changed to the light version, and they're fine with that. And those are ways you can cut the fat.
And just think, all that time they didn't know that they had light mayo in there. By the way, the other issue is exercise. All states have passed laws pertaining to some kind of physical activity or physical education for students. And we should tell you, the fattest state in the nation is Mississippi. The leanest state is Colorado. Reporting live, I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.